Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to bisect 105 degree angle by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of any length first, then taking here point B and here C. Then we have to draw 105 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length, and first we have to draw here a arc by this way. Again putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Now again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get 90 degree angle here. Okay, now we have to bisect the angle between 90 to 120. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line and which give 105 degree angle. So taking point A, now checking the angle. So this is perfectly 105 degree angle. Okay, now we have to bisect this angle. So putting the compass here and taking length by this way and drawing an arc here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line and taking here point D, now checking the angles. So this is 52.5 approximately degree. So therefore angle ABC, so angle ABC equal to 105 degree and angle ABD equal to angle DBC equal to 105 degree by 2. So this is 52.5 degree angle each. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please